Did you call the queen?
Let's hit the floor. Let's go, SpongeBob.
At least I speak hanging out with my dad. Not again, SpongeBob. Come here, my little coins. SpongeBob SquarePants, Patty Pursuit.
Won't you be able to reach the other side? When it opens its mouth, counterattack. Don't forget to get out of the way. If he dives underground, be careful. He'll suddenly burst out to attack. It seems his weak point is the core of the head. Hit it once when it's visible. Let's get rid of these enemies first. Eggman's mechs! Whoa! Eggman's mechs are everywhere! That was tough. First, we've got to defeat all the mechs.
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams. My dream, my rules. I'll get that spatula faster than a Texas jackrabbit crossing a four-lane highway. Squirrels, we're tough like that. I could do it in my sleep.
Is how we make the Patrick Show. That's all for today's show. I guess this wasn't such a neat idea after all. Am I disappointed? Maybe a little. Looks like I missed my mark. We need a new segment ASAP. But I worked so hard. Well, it looks like we're doing another ice cream show. You don't have to rub it in my face.